Last month, we told you about Staff Sergeant Donald Duchene. The St. Paul native was just 19 years old when he was shot down during World War II. His remains, only recently identified, were finally flown home last week for a proper burial nearly 80 years later. His family welcomed Jennifer Hoff to Fort Snelling today as they laid him to rest.
Fort Snelling is a somber place where people pay their respects to veterans. But it can also be bustling, performing more than 20 burials every day, like on this day. For Staff Sergeant Donald Duchene, who was buried nearly 80 years after being shot down in World War II, his remains only just identified over the summer.
No, we did not know a lot of this.
His niece back then, reacting to news, the 19-year-old was tasked with bombing Romanian oil fields in 1943. The B-24 he was in shot down during that mission.
It was quite the operation.
What was left was recovered, the military using dental records and DNA to put a name to a face. Who on Friday was finally brought back home, first on the tarmac, to family and friends anxiously awaiting the return of a man remembered for his big smile and adventurous spirit. Hundreds of airmen died that fateful day. Only Duchene was honored today. His funeral at Fort Snelling, where his sister was front and center, the last living person to have known him.
It's nice for the family that they now finally have their loved one is finally now home resting. And just kind of gives them a lot of closure.
The Patriot Guard standing watch to show dignity for Duchene, now laid to rest at the cemetery amongst thousands of other brave souls.
I mean, for us, it's like when you're hearing the rifle volleys, you're hearing the taps. I mean, those, you're watching the flag being folded, being presented to one of the family members.
A service soaked in tradition to remember those who gave it all in a fight for our freedom in Minneapolis.
And those are always the ones that kind of get you at the heart.
Jennifer Hoff, CARE 11 News.